Friends, welcome to e-class. Myself Smita, teacher. Students, open your maths textbook page number 58, lesson number 10, fractions. New point we are going to start, fractions related to set. What is mean by set? Set means there are number of things, and according to the fraction you have to divide the things. You don't have to cut into pieces one figure. Till now we have learned we were cutting or we were dividing a figure into equal parts, but it is set. Now you have to count the total number of things and then cut into or put into the groups according to the fractions. That is called as set. Set means group. So with the exercise, I will explain it. Exercise from textbook page number 58. Circle a portion of the set equal to the given fraction. You have to circle the portion of the set according to their fractions. Okay, see here. Here two apples are there. You have to consider it is apple. My drawing is not too much good. 1 upon 2. Okay, this is the fraction for this set. How many apples are there? 1, 2. 2 apples. Fraction. See the denominator. Denominator also 2. It is too easy. 1 upon 2. Out of 2 apples, select 1. So circle the one apple. Got? You have to circle the portion according to the fractions. Now lesson second number. It is little hard. What is downside? 3. And how many leaves are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 leaves are there and denominator is 3. Then first you have to find 3 stable till 6. 3 ones are 3. 3 to the 6. That means in one set, 2 leaves. Another chalk I will take to show the sets. See, this is one set. This is second, 2, and it is 3. Now our denominator is correct. Denominator is 3. 1, 2, 3 sets we have made. Now we have to circle the set according to the fractions. Out of 3 sets, out of 3 leaves, I did not say the leaves. Out of 3 sets, in one set 2 leaves are there. So out of 1, 2, 3 sets we have to select 2 sets. So select these 2 sets. Got? First you have to make the sets. Same thing here. Here 4. But how many balls are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 balls are there. First you have to make the set. Total number of set must be 4. So 4 ones are 4. How many balls are there? 8. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. So in one set you have to take 2 balls. One set, 2, 3 and 4. Now 1, 2, 3, 4 sets we have. Out of 4 sets you have to select the 3 sets. So circle 1, 2, 3 sets. This is your answer. You have to just circle the sets. Got? So students, in this way I have explained you 3 examples. Remaining 3 you have to try. If you have doubt you can message me. Okay? Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe. Eat healthy. Stay healthy. And study well.